continues to make shockwaves across the country. Local politicians are responding to the challenge. WDAY News reporter Jay Dahl joins us live with a reaction from local senators on the indictment. Jay. Sam, how do you stop sending his job home in the saying, quote, for a sitting president to indict his political opponents is killing and should outrage every American.